The next thing is so cute, and Yvette's not going very far. I'm keeping her around for one more item, and this is adorable, absolutely adorable. And again, it's from the folks at Wind and Weather. This is the painted metal bicycle spinner. So darn cute. Now I have two options here. I only have about 1,000 to go around, and our two options are gonna be the green copper, which I'm gonna show you back to the bronze and to my green copper. And then look at this cute little red one. All right, so watch this. If you're gonna really do your yard up, can you stand it? How cute is this? It can go with this one, which we're calling bronze. So again, I'm gonna show them both together. Both, we can show both. Up a little higher. There we go. There's an option. Or watch this, if I go back to my today's special here, this is an exact match with the copper green. So that's the first little bike. And then the other one, which is our little red guy, this one 100% has got to go to the multi. So if you picked up our today's special and you really want to add that magic to your yard, take this one back to the multicolor today's special. All right, Yvette, tell us about these cuties. They're so adorable.
We were on the same wavelength. I did the same thing that you did. So these are just about 4 feet tall, and you can go both ways. You can just keep them empty like this. This is our copper and our verdigris, or rather our bronze and our verdigris. I actually have them in planters. They are constructed the same way as the spinners, a little bit smaller, so you can put them in a planter, or you can put them right in the ground. Again, perfect for that limited space. And then here is the multicolor one. Now here I've put some faux flowers in the basket. You can go that route also. But look at how darn cute the little spokes, which are actually petals, they spin with the wind. So those little spokes are gonna be just going really, really, really fast when the wind gets going, and you're gonna be able to sit there and enjoy these in your yard as well.
It's so cute. Now, I know we can't see it close up, but my producer and I are both completely charmed that you put real flowers in the baskets on the one.
Cute, right?
So I can't even stand it. It's so adorable. You know, they're really cute. You know, it'd be really, really cute if you're a real estate agent and you're showing a house. Let's say you're having an open house. Can you imagine putting this on the front and then putting your business cards in this, and they could take the business cards when you walk away? Okay. Anybody's in real estate, go ahead and steal my idea. That's fine. I will not be insulted. I'll be quite pleased. But just so adorable and so cute. Now, the size on this, sorry, I'm trying to juggle these at the same time, comes in at 20 inches high by 20 inches long by 9.5 wide by 48 inches high. So I do like them because they are a little bit shorter than, say, actually, it's funny because these are pretty substantial, but I think that really gives you a great idea how big the today's special is.
Absolutely. Those spinners are ginormous. But these are really nice. Again, this is a wonderful gift. I have a very good friend that loves biking. She's getting one for her birthday. I hope she's not watching tonight. But little accent, so many places in your yard or your garden, because they're a little smaller, you can put them right in a flower bed. Again, this one goes right in my front yard, and it does match up with my bronze spinner. So you had the right idea here. But again, I want you to remember, because it's wind and weather, these are powder coated. So they're gonna hold out in the elements
We have the red, and then we have the bronze green, the copper green. I'll stand in line for that. Miss you.